Hello everyone. In this video, we will learn how to make subjective question paper if it contains more than one images. So let's see. This is our folder for PT2 examination. Suppose I want to make class 7th science paper. So you can see I have made this form already, general science class 7 PT2. Now the first column is of name, it is required, that is fine. For the next, suppose you want to paste the first image, so you have to make the image ready first. So let's open the Word file that we are having. This is the Word file of class 7th paper. You can see this is quite long, so not possible to keep this complete in one photograph because that will not be easy to read by the students. So let's make three parts of this complete paper. For that I am using this tool known as snipping tool. You can find this here also in the start menu, just by writing or typing snipping tool. So that's it. Click on new. Now you can see the screen become blurry. Now you are ready to take the snip like this. So I will just go for this part first. So you, this part is quite easy to read also. Let's save it as the first file. Let me call it one. Okay, one is done. Let me take the remaining two parts. So that is second and third. Let's again use the snipping tool. This time, this is the thing. So we are done with the second image now. Let's save it as 2. Okay. Now the third image, the last part of the paper. Again open the snipping tool, click on new and just save it like this. New save. Just make sure that the name is fine for you, and you can see it is saving as a type JPEG file. Okay. So save. Now we are ready with the images. Let's again go back to the question paper or the Google form. Now name part is done. So this is our part 1 or the first picture. So let me call it part 1. I will click on this image. We'll click on this browse and you can find the first file over here. So this way you are done with first question. No need to change this multiple choice because it is ineffective and not even required. No need to add any other thing, okay, and don't even put it required because that is not required. Now plus for second question. So again we will add the second image like this. This is also done. We can call it part 2 so that it is easy for students to understand. So let us call it part 2. So this is question number, okay, second section and third section is done. Now the last one. Before adding, let me again tell you, don't change this thing multiple choice. Let it be like this only. Let it be like this only and don't make it required. Leave it like this. Now add plus the final photograph. This is the one where you will do the necessary changes. So let's add the third image. Now this is the part 3 or the final part. Part 3 or final, whatever you want to write. So here we will make the changes. We will make it first file upload option, then we click on continue. After that you have to do one thing, allow only specific file types so that students are uploading only the PDFs to you, no images. Okay, second thing is, this is fine, one maximum file size you can keep 100 MB, because sometimes some mobile phone captures huge size PDF, so that is better to keep at 100. This form can accept up to 1 GB of files. You can make it 10 GB from here. That is the maximum limit for the form, 10 GB. Now just save it like this. So our form is ready. Also make it required. Please remember that we have not made required the first two parts, ओनली द लास्ट पार्ट वेयर द स्टूडेंट विल एक्चुअली पुट द फाइल और अपलोड द फाइल लेट अस मेक दैट रिक्वायर्ड एंड नाउ द फॉर्म इज रेडी यू कैन चेक इन द प्रीव्यू दिस इज योर फॉर्म लाइक दिस नेम विल कम इट इज रिक्वायर्ड यू कैन सी सो स्टूडेंट विल राइट देयर नेम ओवर हियर देन पार्ट वन इजिली अंडरस्टैंडेबल एंड रीडेबल पार्ट टू एंड दिस इज योर पार्ट थ्री एंड दिस इज ऑप्शन फॉर एड फाइल वेयर दे कैन ईच दे कैन एड दिस पी डी एफ फाइल एंड देन दे हैव टू सबमिट ओके बिकॉज दिस पार्ट इज नेसेसरी और रिक्वायर्ड देयर फोर एडिंग फाइल इज कंपल्सरी दैट्स इट सो दिस वे वी कैन डू इट ईजिली एंड जस्ट यू कैन गो टू दिस सेंड ऑप्शन यू कैन क्लिक ऑन दिस कॉपी ऑप्शन शॉर्ट द यू आर एल कॉपी इट एंड नाउ इट इज रेडी टू बी शेयर्ड वाया एन टैब और वाया व्हाट्सएप वेयर एवर यू वॉन्ट दैट्स इट थैंक यू